that at least one king. It's not a bad thing. Cristina is a queen of Holland. You have Cristina as a queen of Argentina. And Messi, the king of football. So, so we're not that bad.
This is a joke.
Nevertheless, the Brazilians, who are friendly neighbors across the border, say that it took 2,000 years for the church to find a humble Argentina. I can say that because I am not an Argentina. You know? But I have lived here for 40 years, and I really love this country. I think it's wonderful. You know? And 40 years I've been in this country. My children were born here, and also they have left this country. They live now in Spain. That's part of the things that happened to us. Many people go away. And some say, why I don't go to be in Spain? And I don't want to go after my children. You Americans know very much about that, that young people go away and leave their parents' house, and the parents have to do what they can when they get old, but they cannot be following their children across the world. No? But anyway, I want to tell you a story that happened in this country that occurred to me and my friends 40 years ago. And today I will try to reflect with you about what it means, what led